Leicester are prepared to let flop striker Kelechi Iheanacho leave even if it means making a loss on the £25 million, about £10 billion, striker. And he was only given a 10-minute row out against League One Minnows Fleetwood in a 0-0 draw on Saturday. A well-placed source said, the problem is Kelechi is earning around £115,000 a week, £48 million. On a 5-year deal, and no club will currently want to take him on those wages. So Leicester might have to let him go for a lot cheaper than they paid for him if they decide to sell now. The 21-year-old forward blasted 7 goals in 9 starts for Man City last season, and Pep Guardiola was reluctant to see the Nigerian leave last summer. But things have gone badly for Iheanacho, who has made just 2 Premier League starts, scoring just once in the EFL Cup. Speaking after the 0-0 draw with Fleetwood, a game which Leicester failed to have a shot on target, Puel said, I think Kelechi is a young player and he needs to improve aspects of his play. Also, it is difficult because he is a player behind Jamie Vardy and it means he doesn't get many opportunities. Shehi Okazaki is also playing well, so it is difficult for him. He works hard on the pitch and in the training sessions and he needs to continue. I hope he can have some game time in the future. Newcastle, Stoke, West Ham and Swansea were all chasing Iheanacho in the summer, but are unlikely to want to pay his wages. Man City also have a buyback clause in the deal, which allows them to get first refusal on the player for a fee of £50 million.